Welcome back, everybody. We got some Obsidio. I just did a practice match and screwed up royally. Thought all my stuff pointed to a... what the hell is it called? Strziga, but it was a Pontiac.
Turns on lights.
Haven't seen anything colder than 23 or so. Negative 16. We got freezing. EMF 5. Radiation. Laser grid. Turns on radios.
REM pod.
Yep. Remington. All right. Turns on TV.
Oh, hi there, buddy.
Hi.
Phone.
Hey, look, a police chase in L.A.
Oh, surprise, surprise.
Where in L.A. is this, though?
Is that a fucking Norms? God damn, how long has it been since I've been to a fucking Norms? Ain't my Norms though, so. Hashtag not my Norms.
Hashtag not my Norms.
Mm-hmm.
Anything in the basement? No.
Turn the slide on.
Gonna do anything else for us, buddy? Oh, I think
turn off the breaker.
I just flipped the switch on the breaker. Hear the little pitter patter of ghost feet. Oh, thank you. I'm at 150. I'm gonna step outside. Oh,
I was about to.
See your shady self walking through that hallway to the kitchen. I didn't see anything out here. But I'm blind.
Oh shit, it's coming back. Son of a bitch.
What's that?
Fucking. What's it called? Dehydrosis?
Oh.
I get it in my right hand.
Oof.
And it's not as bad as I've seen other people have it, but. I remember seeing it when I was maybe in high school, and I was like, "Oh, okay, that's weird." And then, like, maybe like a month, 2 months ago, I started getting it really bad. One of my hands. So, and then it just, it's been gone for like a week or two. The fucking paintings, it's knocks paintings off walls.
Oh, yep. I almost ran into one.
Don't like giving us any like really big evidences though. I just don't know, like, quite a few of them. There's a little more going on.
Oh, alarm.
Yep, I'll agree with you, comment or chatter. Fucking slow car chases don't hit the same. I love it. Every time I watch a fucking car chase, there's always at least a handful of people. Fucking Los Santos Customs, just roll in, you'll be fine.
Oh god.
Ah, it just makes me want to play fucking GTA even more. Gotta get the Hitman downloaded first. Then we can fucking spend a week or two downloading fucking GTA.
First we get the Hitman downloaded. Then we get the GTA downloaded.
And then we can play the game.
And then profit. Okay. Come on, we need like a big evidence or something. Come on. I do not like the fact there's like no windows on this side of the house. Give me like a blood splatter. Something. Oh fuck, that was you.
Yeah, this one's being really fucking stingy with its shit.
Don't be a stingy bitch. Yeah, more paintings on the floor. I just, you know, chilled behind the staircase.
Plates.
You said plates.
Yeah. I don't think it's an effigy. Between a Striga and a demon. I haven't seen any of the candles lit.
Same. I'm just glad the damn thing didn't walk down the stairs. I would have been screwed.
I have a theory about it. It seems like it really doesn't. I don't know. It's kind of mixed. Usually if the door's open and I hide like behind a door or somewhere like in a big room, like behind something. Hey, hi, Mr. Ghost. It seems like if there's a door open, it usually doesn't roam into it. Oh, you bitch. I don't Now you come downstairs. You turned the fucking breaker off. You're an asshole. Or is it just the light? No, breaker. Oh, candle. There's a cheeky candle over here.
Oh. Did it turn that on or did you?
No. I don't touch candles. Alright, so I guess an effigy. Bitch.
Okay. An effigy. Holy water and runestone.
take pills. Candle.
For a minute.
Let's see. Holy water.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, you're good. Let's get that heart rate down just a little more.
Yeah.
You good? All right, holy water and runestone are in.
Jesus and the candle are in there.
Okay.
I already took my pills.
Took mine already.
There's three candles on.
Sweet. I'll go hit the breaker. All right, breaker's hit. Okay, I guess we did it. I have no audio for the ghost.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah. All right, well, we dealt with the picky effigy that didn't want to do anything, but we got it. All right, everyone, have a good one. We'll see you in the next one.